1999 paper 1 question 1a, we are told to evaluate. This is minus 8 divided by 2 plus 12 times 9 minus 4 times 6 all over divided by 56 times divided by 7 times 2. So in this question we use the board mass. Board mass states that we start with the bracket before the bracket of division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. If you don't follow this procedure, then you will not be able to get the right the correct answer. So from there we look at, we don't have brackets, we don't have of, we have division. So we will start by dividing minus 8 divided by 2, and that should give us minus 4. From there we can look at multiplication. So we have divided, we say plus. The other one is multiplication. So we are going to multiply 12 times 9, that will give you 108. Then we have the other one is 4 times 6, so it is minus 24, all over divided by, now here we start the division, 56 divided by 7, that is 8, and we multiply by 2. So from there, you should be able now to work it out. So the next operation is addition. So when you add minus 4 plus 108, that is 104. 104 plus minus 24, that will give you 80 divided by 16, and when you divide 8 by 16 you get 5, so you get yourself 2 marks.